Hey guys, it's me, Katie, and today's video is all about scratch spins. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys some tips and different things you want to think about when going into your scratch spin and when pulling in for your scratch spin, and all around tips to help you make your front scratch spin better. And if you guys want a video on backward scratches, then I would love to do that for you guys. Let me know in the comments. Without any further ado, if you guys want some tips and tricks to help you improve your front scratch spin, then keep on watching this video.
All right, guys. So we are going to be starting out by talking about your entrance into your front scratch spin. So some people do a inside three turn into their spin, and some people do back crossovers into their spin. The entrance you do is really just your preference. Whatever is easier and works better for your spin, you should do. But the most important thing to think about when going into your scratch spin or any spin in general is to come around your entrance. So I'm showing you guys some wrong ways to do it and some right ways to do it. So as you see right now, I'm showing you coming around and then pushing and coming around. What I mean by getting around your entrance is to think about not cutting your entrance short. So if you are doing an inside three turn into your spin, think about making two half circles for your three turn, so waiting and getting around it. And when you are doing back crossovers into your spin, think about doing a full circle around before you push into your spin. So if you are having trouble with traveling, which is moving in your spin, then you might want to try these tips. Just try waiting and being patient on your entrance, and I promise it will help you center your spin. Next, we're going to be talking about the push into your spin. So just like the entrance, you want to get around it. In the scratch spin I'm showing you guys right now, I am pushing and getting around my entrance, so I have a centered spin. If you guys just push and don't get around it, then you're going to travel. So just try practicing getting around your entrance. Think of it this way: if you are having trouble with coming around your spin, you are making a half circle before you come up and do your spin. You also want to think about being on the side that you are rotating on. So as you guys can see, I am spinning on my left leg. So what I want to think about when I am spinning is to be over my left hip, if that makes any sense. So over the left side so I can be centered. One more thing to think about when doing your scratch spin and when doing anything in skating is to have a tight core. It is extremely important, so I will definitely link my core routine video down below. When pulling in for my scratch spin, I like to circle my arms and then cross them and bring them to the right side like I do for rotating in a jump. I feel like I get the best rotation when doing this in my spin. When going into my spin, I like to think of my hip opening a little bit, and when crossing my legs, I like to think of my ankle touching my other ankle. And once you've gotten a pretty good scratch spin, you can practice bringing your arms up and making your spin look really cool. So what I do is I grab my hands in the circle and bring them up when my leg is halfway down. Right now, I'm showing you guys the wrong entrance. Of course, I'm exaggerating it. So as you can see, when I pull in, I am traveling. And I had a bad spin because I never got around my entrance or my push. So my biggest tip for you guys is to be patient with your entrance and your push and getting around it. I know I'm saying that a lot, but I promise if you get around your entrance and your push, your spin will be a lot more centered and it will feel a lot better. So as you can see on this spin, I am coming around my push, coming up, opening my hip a little bit. And I like to keep my left arm over the right side because I am crossing on the right side. So I'm doing that and then pulling in. Remember guys, I did not start out with a really fast scratch spin. I worked on it a ton, getting it faster each day. So just keep practicing it with the right technique and I promise it will get faster and better.
Alright guys, that is the end of this video and I really hope it helps you improve or even get your front scratch spin. Remember, you can always leave your request for future Lesson with iKatie videos in the comments down below and I will try my best to make those videos for you guys. If you haven't already and you would like to, please click that subscribe button and become a member of our big happy iKatie family. Also guys, thumbs this video up, I would really appreciate it. Let's try to get this video to 1,000 likes, that would be amazing. And if you would like to, please follow all my social medias at SK8SKATIE for my Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram to keep up with me on daily life and to maybe see some awesome skating clips from my practice. Just go follow me. Alright guys, remember my P.O. box is always in the description down below. Remember, you guys are awesome and don't let anybody tell you otherwise. I hope you're having an amazing day today. I'll see you guys next week. Bye! I'm that.
untouchable, untouchable. I'll feel it. Hey, hey. And you will not negotiate.